Okay, I got my mast raising system all hooked up. So this cable is on the eye that you put the trailer hitch in. And that will go to the top of the mast raising system, down to a winch. And the bottom of this will be mounted basically to the base of the mast with a tie-down strap. The other piece of the puzzle is the forestay that goes to the top of the mast. Goes right on there. And once I mount it up there, I just crank away and the mast goes right up.